right now.
Oh! And speaking of when you can say that again, Top Dollar not playing around.
What is my name? You want to play with people's names?
Fun and games are over when you're in the ring with Top Dollar.
Now, this certainly is a tag was made, not the best strategy plan by Ever-Rise.
Yeah, the mood suddenly changed. Ever-Rise has to rethink all the foot and mouth strategy that they put up to this point. And now Ashante Adonis speaking truth.
The tag was made. Parker making his way in now. And big forearm under the jaw. Look, Adonis certainly has upped his game, hitting that airdrop drop kick and right back on top.
Best drop kick in the business right there from Ashante, the Adonis. But now, after that beautiful maneuver, comes the sheer aggression.
All them jokes.
Yeah, they, at a point we have heard Hit Row talk about Adonis. Sometimes they got to calm him down, reel him back in. But look. This is Hit Row, they have truly called their shot, Wade.
Absolutely.
It's unbelievable.
Men and women of dominance in there, strutting around the ring, 346-6. And desperate to get out there is Parker.
Oh, and now look at Ever-Rise going right to work, trying to chop down the much larger Top Dollar.
The punches were just bouncing off the big man. It's from Ever-Rise.
This was a battle royal, you might have won, but it's not, it's a tag team match. And Top Dollar with one forearm just levels Chase Parker.
Clubbed out of thin air was Ever-Rise there, and now from bad to worse it goes for Matt Martel.
You crazy about playing with my name? You know who I am?
Still to come, dream match, O'Reilly Kushida, but this has turned into a nightmare. Long kiss goodnight levels Martel. And Ever-Rise picked the wrong crew to mess with.
Let's be honest, it has just been too easy for Hit Row once again, like a knife through butter. They are running through Ever-Rise.
Every week, another hit maker. Boom!
Ugly landing there.
Cover, count, good night.
Statement made from Hit Row. Who on earth would get in the way of this quartet?